This is what you call a pig pile, and this is what you call a lucky.
We can't start yet because the goddamn mobile studio isn't prepared.
What's the matter? Don't you like what we're playing? Maybe we won't play.
We could just play, I suppose.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Are y'all ready?
And the first person that says Grebo gets a foot in the teeth.
This song is called Did You Little Back Alley of a Country. We'll be right back.
song is about sleeping sickness. One, two. One, two. Fuck you! I got a sickness. It's a low noise. I got a headache. Like a pillow. Dopa, fix me, all right? Passing complexion to face rumbles. One, two, one, two. Fuck you!
Thank you.
all but on the deal. Hi, baby. My name's Pinko. I want you to come up to Wood Green and fuck me sometime. Yeah. Yeah.
ain't no, not no company man, but I just pull a rope. Do it, pal. Don't study your mother, girl.
Will be on our album that is coming out this summer. After we break up, it's called Bad Penny.
Thank you.
This is a song Jerry Lee Lewis wrote before he killed one of his wives.
Get me on fire.
doors. Mother! They are fire, Kerosene. They are fire, Kerosene.
You have truly earned the right to hear some bad David Reilly poetry. By virtue of your food, we shall now get our revenge.
About dead birds.
Walks into a bar and he says, "The highballs are on me." Get it? It's a joke. The highballs are on him. He's a giraffe.
This song is about a murder at a drive-in. It's called Fish Fry. One, two. Fuck you! Let's try it! Bye, friends. That's a witness too. Fuck your bloody body, your strength is down. Time to know. Fuck your body up. Sometimes you just wanna fuck. This is the one everybody writes about. Come here and do as you're told. Thank you.
recite another poem again for you. This one is entitled Mother's Skull the Cantaloupe. Mother stole the cantaloupe. We knew not that she would. So now we hate her fucking guts. I know it's really true.
Bruce Gilbert, from Grandma. This song is called A Heartbeat.
Goodbye, vibration. Listen to my heart pound. Whoa! I love Steve. You are so sexy because your butt is so skinny. I think I love you. I want everyone in this world to know that I love Steve.
I love him for you.
Well, Steve, will you kiss me?
No,
will you kiss me?
No, I will not.
Will you kiss me? I'll rip your lip wide open.
Help.
I will rip your lip wide open. Chris, I love you, Steve.
Maybe that nonsense would have paid off Steve.
I love you.
Really, Nate.
I love you. What do you think about just us, the camera love triangle? I think I'm hot for you.
Neat.
I think I'm gonna get wet for you.
Oh.
Steve, what do you think about, like, you know, just maybe you and me? Let's you and me shack up. I wanna put a BB in your butt. You think you might wanna, like...
Chris, I'm gonna kick you in the ball.
You can't. Cause I'd kill your ass. Oh, you did kick me in the balls.
Yes, I did.
It's a tough way to make a living.